If you've never played the harmonica before, when you pick it up, you will notice very fast that it's the only instrument in the world where you can make a sound not just by blowing air into it, but also by drawing air through it. So something nice that you can do just to play around with it is to alternate between these two. And if you want to learn it more seriously, go to harmonicajams.com. I'll see you soon.